brothers, please be aware at the end of our morning prayer, after the Benedictus, we will have intercessions and a closing prayer and blessing. So traditionally, for the Benedictus, we would do the sign of peace. That will be at the end, after the blessing.
O Lord, open my lips.
And my mouth shall declare your praise.
Glory be to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit, as it was in the beginning, is now, world without end. Amen. Come into the Lord's presence, singing for joy. Singing for joy. Come into the Lord's presence, singing for joy.
Will those asking for admission to the novitiate please come forward? Mr. Douglas John Huff. Mr. Alex Rosa.
What is it you seek?
The mercy of God and fellowship.
May the Lord bring to perfection the good he has begun in you, and may our divine master furnish us all with his light.
To my heart a marvelous love for the faithful ones who dwell in his land. Those who choose other gods increase their sorrows. Ever will I offer their offerings of blood. Ever will I take their name upon my lips. Keep the Lord ever in my sight. Since he who is at my right hand, I shall stand firm. And to him my heart rejoices, my soul is glad, even my body shall rest in safety. Vain is your earlier rising, your going later to rest. You who toil for the bread you eat, when he pours gifts on his beloved while they slumber. Happiness of the man who has filled his quiver with these arrows. He will have no cause for shame when he disputes with his foes in the gateways. Prefers the gates of Zion to all Jacob's dwellings. Of you are told glorious things, O city of God. Egypt I will count among those who know me. Philistia, Tyre, Ethiopia, these will be her children, and in Zion shall be called mother, for all shall be her children.
Thank you.
the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit, as it was in the beginning, is now, and ever shall be, world without end. Amen.
A reading from the first book of Samuel. One day Eli was asleep in his usual place. His eyes had lately grown so weak that he could not see. The lamp of God was not yet extinguished, and Samuel was sleeping in the temple of the Lord, where the ark of God was. The Lord called to Samuel, who answered, "Here I am." He ran to Eli and said, "Here I am. You called me." "I did not call you," Eli answered. "Go back to sleep." So he went back to sleep. Again, the Lord called Samuel, who rose and went to Eli. "Here I am," he said. "You called me." But he answered, "I did not call you, my son. Go back to sleep." Samuel did not recognize the Lord, since the word of the Lord had not yet been revealed to him. The Lord called Samuel again for the third time. Getting up and going to Eli, he said, "Here I am. You called me." Then Eli understood that the Lord was calling the youth. So he said to Samuel, "Go to sleep, and if you are called, reply. Speak, Lord, for your servant is listening." When Samuel went to sleep in his place, the Lord came and stood there, calling out as before, "Samuel, Samuel." Samuel answered, "Speak, for your servant is listening." The word of the Lord.
Thanks be to God.
My dear brothers in Christ, we recognize your desire to undertake the Benedictine way of life. But as the Apostle says, test the spirits to see whether they are from God. For this reason, the Holy Rule tells us that newcomers to the monastic life should not be granted an easy admittance. We must first determine whether you truly seek God and whether you are eager for the work of God, for obedience and the practice of humble service. We must also tell you all the trials and hardships through which we make our journey to God. And so I ask you, are you willing to live in our community and begin to seek God as a novice in the monastic way of life? May the Lord bring to perfection the good he has begun in you.
Amen.
My brothers, are you willing to accept these men as novices in our community?
We are. Thanks be to God.
Having heard the consent of the community, I accept you as novices for the monastic way of life. so that you may be reminded daily that you have taken on a new way of life. I give you the following name of a saint by which you shall be called. May you always be conscious of the virtues of this saint. May they lead you to the day of your profession and guide you to your heavenly goal. DJ, you shall be known as Brother Bosco. Jimmy, you shall be known as Brother Jose. In chapter 58 of the Holy Rule, Saint Benedict says that a senior chosen for his skills in winning souls should be appointed to look after those who enter the novitiate with careful attention. I entrust your formation in the monastic way of life to the care of Father Joseph, our novice master, who has presented you with the rule of our Holy Father Benedict. Receive the rule of our most holy Father Benedict, which sanctified those who have gone before us in the monastic way of life. Read it, study it, embrace its guidance with hope and confidence, and cherish Christ above all, and pray for the grace that you may know what you are undertaking in this community. By God's grace, may you prefer nothing whatever to Christ, and may he bring us all together to everlasting life.
Without fault, who acts with justice
and speaks the truth from his heart, he who does not slander with his tongue, he who does no wrong to his brother, who casts no stone on his neighbor,
Thank you.
Let us complete our morning prayer to the Lord and respond, Lord, hear our prayer. Blessed are you, Lord Jesus, Redeemer of humankind. Redeem us and sanctify us by your precious blood. We pray to the Lord. Lord, hear our prayer. You promised that you would provide living water, the fountain of eternal life. Pour forth your Spirit upon our community and upon all people. We pray to the Lord. Help us to love one another, that through the power of the Holy Spirit, we may live in you and you in us. We pray to the Lord. Our Father, who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come, thy will be done, on earth as it is in heaven. Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our trespasses, as we forgive those who trespass against us. And lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil. All-powerful and ever-living God, shine with the light of your radiance on a people who walk in your love. Let the dawn from on high break upon us, your Son, our Lord Jesus Christ, who is alive and reigns with you and the Holy Spirit, one God forever and ever.
Amen.
The Lord be with you.
And with your spirit.
May Almighty God bless you, Father, Son, and Holy Spirit. Go in peace. Brother Bosco, Brother Jose, let our applause be our sign of peace, and let it be our welcome. We are blessed to have you with us. Thank you.